Hello, people, and welcome. And as you see, I'm back with Call of Warhammer, and as I said, I will try to do two campaigns at the same time. So, well, maybe not exactly at the same time, but you know what I mean. And I will do one on the Empire side, and the second will be on the Chaotic side, or the Dark side, if you prefer. And for the Empire, I was thinking about the Dwarves or the Kislev, and both factions are really good, but there is one thing, there is a lot more fun to play as a Kislev. And why? Because their faction has a lot of cavalry at their disposal, where Dwarves are mostly, not mostly, but like everyone is just walking on its own foot, so there is no cavalry there. Yeah, the Dwarves, like, they've got a lot of firepower from siege equipment, like mortar or cannons, but this you can get the same as Arzal Kislev, and few people at Total War Certain Forum are telling even that Kislev, that the Kislevish people, they've got one of the best mortar in the game. So I'm not sure about this, but I want to check this too. And last time when I was playing Kislev, it was like half year ago, I think. And it will be even funny for me to play this. Because on my off-screen camera, not recording campaign, I'm playing of Dwarves. So I don't want to just play them again. So we're gonna just start rolling with those. I will do campaign this time on very hard difficulty. And if I will fail at some point, oh well, let it be. But if not, then we will get... I don't know, what about this? Should I just take those battle limit times? Because sometimes the AI is doing something stupid, like he's doing his sieging thingy, and in the middle of the siege, he just, like, stops moving at all and just waiting for, I don't know, for what. So... still, I will take this without battle time limit, because I think battle time limit is something really silly. So here we go. I'm gonna fix music soon, because main theme music is very loud and in-game music is quiet, so I will fix that. Ah, I see my recorder is doing such bad things. Okay, we don't want any assassin because it's messing with script. He's the welcome, I already know this, because I have to test some of this Kislevish campaign. If you want to read it, what the hell? Oh, those are alliance notes, okay. So yeah, if you want to read this, just pause the video here, I will scroll this here. So we can read the rest, and here we go. Here's something about the police, I guess, in Kislev. So if you want to read this, read too. It's very interesting. And what the hell? So, Prince Borders of Confederates. Huh, this is weird. Because... oh shit, I hope the game is not already corrupted, because I never seen in my campaigns that those princes of Confederacy that are starting here, that they've got alliance from almost from the beginning, but oh well. Oh my god, I'm just gonna close this. Yeah, they've got alliance with every single faction on the Empire side. So about the Shevchenko, yeah, I'm gonna check this diplomacy. Yeah, it's like border princes with everyone. Okay. Oh well, it's good for them. They will start with some kind of boost, I guess. I really hope that this will not be any kind of corruption of the game, and I will have to start over. Okay.
An honor to serve, my
lord. So, what's here? Okay. I'll start building some towers. And yeah, I forgot. I will set music back to 45% as it was in my previous Orkish campaign, when everything was good, of course. And I will start building some towers, and first I will build here. I will use that one to go this way.
We march, my king.
Yeah, and I will build tower like here. Here's the beastmen, and you know what? I'm gonna attack them like right now. But I need a bigger force. Okay, I can take those winged lancers. It looks like there will be some kind of heavy infantry there, like those bestigors, because gors and ungors, those are light infantry. The only thing that ungors are with spears, but still.
Orders,
I will take those here.
Men, march!
The most important thing for me will be build those mines as up. And yeah, that also the second thing, set taxes to very high. Oops. Oh, this is castle, so no. Okay, so there's some kind of retreat. What do I want? I want those halberdiers and additional spearmen. And it will be like one with answers to. The second will be from the upper town from here.
My lord.
I don't want to move him with him yet, but. Well, I can do this.
Combining troops!
And I need to take care of this beastmen town because they will just start wandering around and this will be a mess. Okay, here's the Prague. Yeah, as you remember in Warhammer Online, the Prague was completely destroyed by chaotic forces of Sank, or whatever was his name. I will take
orders, my lord.
Him, and I'll go like here,
men,
and here,
march.
And here.
Forward.
And I will build a tower here.
Yes.
Oh,
establishing
okay.
A watch post.
I don't want to miss this time, so I want a merchants. Let's just say one here, because I know that somewhere here is good for trading, Chidi, and he's a gold mine, and he's another gold mine, and those two thingies, I don't know what it is, but I want to get them too. Okay, so this should be fine. Yeah, Hussars. Mounted militia. I will take them. Oh, shoot, two turns. Okay, I still will take them. Oh wait, I have some mounted militia from here,
and
I guess.
Honor,
yeah. Okay, so I don't need them. Yeah, it will take winged lancers, and those are 3 turns, so yeah. It will be like
orders,
3. And the second from here that is here.
Yes, my king.
Okay, I think I can even now go with this force like here. Because I don't want to wait, my time is ticking away and the cash is going down even with those taxes set too high. So I don't have a full strength army, but nor they do, so it should be fine. I will take him back to the city because I don't want any kind of revolt. And he's this kind of, I know, some kind of policeman, I guess. So 250 now, I'm not gonna take them now. I will build some forces here, like Hussars and halberdiers and boltsmen, yeah. and I will go with them to take this settlement, Asab, because I really, really need more gold to be able to defend my Kislev or Prague against chaotic forces that will be going against me pretty soon. Okay, I will do some quick building here, like headboards. Come on, where the hell it was? Oh well, I'm just gonna start with militia barracks here, and so I can retrain spearmen and the other little thingies. I'm gonna build here anything. City watch. Yeah, we need those farms for greater income. And yeah, land clearance should be fine. Oh yeah. Weaponsmiths, my tables. Fletcher workshop? No. Oh, I'm gonna start with this Orson Temple for now. Okay, it looks like it should be fine. Okay, some kind of dip? I'm gonna send this diplomat over here for scouting.
Without question, my lord. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Well, because I can't do anything without diplomacy in this. And okay, I'm gonna save as the new beginning and new campaign. It's gonna be here. And let's go! Yeah, the beastmen are coming. I wonder if they're gonna attack me. Yep, so here we go, our first battle. So, no anything like waiting, and just we. Yep, there will be no waiting here. Ooh! Okay. Oh shit, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 heavy infantry. And 1, 2, 3. Okay, their weakness are those spears units, because they got only 3 of them, so I will be able to use my lancers, my hussary, at full strength, so let's start.
Now they are doomed! Attack!
Some nice pictures here. Yeah, just watch this picture. It will be like a prelude to my those undead campaigns.
Units, await my order.
Let me quick look where's the best place to set my units, because I don't wanna fight up here, but also at the same time I don't want my cavalry charge from behind and to charge up here too. But this should be fine. Okay, this is gonna be something nice. I will take those units. Oh yeah, and those Hussars, those are ranged units, but they're pretty good in melee. I can't see this because it's. I will show this later. But still, remember, those Hussars are really good in melee too. Fuck, only 3 spearmen. This will be hard. I will try to do something like this. And I don't want to lose too many Tsar's guards for at this point, because I need them when the chaos will come to me. And okay, here's the. Oh shit! Pew! Okay, so here's those skirmishers. Okay. And no, I'm gonna stay in the skirmish room, why not? And yeah, I'm gonna do something like this. I will do very powerful left side with cavalry. Also with those panthers, I'm gonna show you them soon.
Move out.
So yeah, it's some kind of support from the Empire. Knight, panther bodyguards. So they are pretty hardcore, as you can see on their statistics. Lots of defense. And yeah, he's a hussary, if you like to call them that. I do. Really nice. Okay, and I'm gonna show you those spearmen too. And look, they can do like spear wall formation, but they are not so stupid overpowered as those Empire units, halberdiers or whatever they were. Ugh. That's why I don't like playing Empire, because Empires has too many powerful halberdiers at their disposal. Okay, I'm gonna quick do something like this. Light infantry, 1-2. Okay, so Gors are without spears, and here what we will do. Okay, you will go here, you will go here, and you will go here. And Black Panthers also charge. I'm gonna show you this charge because it's really worth. There we go. And I'm gonna do charge and I will retreat with my units because I don't want them to stay in melee. I want them to just do a shock damage and move out. And I will do the same side on here. Okay, I will... okay, here. I will take them back. Like that. Come on, go. And my spear units plus and those fem guards, we're gonna group up and they will go like here. Go, go, go. Put them back here and those like here. Okay, go, 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 don't go into melee. Okay, I need to stop them because this is heavy infantry. Yeah, oh, good, 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 good. Pretty good. Them back for another charge. And I will try to do something. Oh shit, those are spearmen. Okay. Okay, it's going good. Charge from them and those like here and here. Good. Those are spearsmen too. And those are guards. Good. I'm gonna charge on those guards. Come on, don't go melee. Serial. And I will use my for the Fatherland at this point. And we're gonna start pushing those from here. Okay, I want to support my Kram Guard because I don't want them to be beaten, so I will take my Hussars and just go melee. Come on, go out. Go out. Ah, shit, those are spears. So go for this heavy infantry and shoot them like that, just keep kiting. And also go. Go, 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 don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Just go, go, go.
Quickly!
Okay, it's fine. Kahizla's victory, I'm gonna pull them back for another charge, and I will do charge like here. Don't fight with those spearmen. It's not good. Okay. Oh, it's going good. It's already. Oh, I'm gonna show you those units. Yeah. It's like mountain blade with fire and sword. Oh, yes. Some flanking from here and charge from behind. Another hammer on you. Come on, go. Those are spears. This is heavy infantry. Okay, I'm gonna take them back to the middle. Oh shit! Come on, General, don't do that. He almost died because he went. He was passing through those spikes that are standing here. Shit. Don't go, don't go. On the line. You to form the line. Yeah, that's why I like those units. They can just run around and steal fire into your enemy. They will be charged on them. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Here we go. I'm gonna stop firing because I don't wanna my cavalry to die from friendly fire. So just stop firing. Okay, cavalry, don't run through the pikes because you almost killed yourself because of the... Yeah, and the music is just goddamn great at Kislev's side. Okay, I'm gonna chase those units down, and I will stop recording here and I will be back on statistics. So here are the statistics, and we lost 400 men, we killed almost 2,300, almost 400, so quite good. And because of that, now we can capture this settlement, because almost all beastmen are dead at this point. Here's some other kind of silly beastmaster roaming. I need to be careful. Oh, and here we go. It's the Chaos Incursion, and I need to carefully get ready for that. And I hope I won't fail at the beginning at this level, I guess. So, I just want to capture this ASAP.
You should fear us coming, my enemy.
Like one ram. Okay, two.
Once we breach the walls, they are finished.
I will start recruiting some. Oh fuck! I can't. I want those halberdiers and I want spearmen, but I don't know why I can't. Okay, still. I will take some units from here, like Aldan.
My king. Orders, my king.
Them, and I will run with them like here.
Men, march!
Oh shit, I hope there will be no kind of rebellion. Okay.
Move out!
Yes,
I can take him back.
Men, march!
And do I need those? Nah, not now. Fuck, oh, that's so many of them. Okay, I'm gonna take merchants now.
My king?
He's like, wow, 400, so close. Amazing.
Setting up okay. A trade route.
Nice. Almost 500 gold from this silly thingy. And here's the another one. Where's the second? Not here. Here, okay.
Ready to trade.
Okay. The gold mine is closer, so I will go for the gold mine.
I shall rest until morning.
It's here nothing. Okay, here's nothing. It's not mine.
Yes, ready? Yes, my king. Here.
And I want those two merchants to be like here, because this is really rich
yes,
thingy.
My lord. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Okay, here's the. Oh yeah, nugget of hell.
Ready to trade. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Okay. So.
Your will shall be obeyed.
I can take them.
Forward. Joining forces.
Oh shit, I will have some kind of rebellion here. Okay, I will lower taxes for now. Damn, I'm just sitting. I don't need Hussars, I need those, damn it. Okay, I will take all units from
yes.
here.
My king.
I will take them right now.
My lord. Orders, my king.
I will start moving with them. Wait. Those are Hussars, so no.
An order!
Yes! But I've read it, so many of them. So I'm just gonna take
my lord. Move out.
Yeah.
We go no further this day.
Just don't turn
into. We move onward tomorrow.
Any kind of rebellion, and
yes.
we will go like
making
here.
Camp here.
Later.
We move onward tomorrow.
How's the cash? Let's just say it stabilized it, something like that. 160 upkeep. No. Okay. Next turn. supposed to be. Those beasts are wandering around. Oh fuck yeah, I think I forgot about this. What the hell? One of my characters just died because of this shit. Oh, really? What the f... Oh well.
My lord.
Goddamn peoples. You go
yes.
Here.
Forward, my king. Forming one force.
Stop doing that shit. Great. Now I need another one. I'm gonna send this one here because crack is more important now. Ugh. Really?
Your will shall be obeyed.
I'm not gonna load because of this silly thingy, but one of my general died because of this riot here. Really, come on. Okay, this will be available in one turn, so good. I hope so. City Watch. And those units...
Yes!
Come on, go.
Forward! Making camp here!
Fuck, I need to take those wallers. Yeah, they should be fine. Okay, where's my merchant?
Yes, my king.
Merchant go.
Yes, my lord.
The second one. That was somewhere here. Okay.
My king?
Nice. Go,
continuing
go.
On.
Just go.
Yes, my lord. Yes.
Fuck, nice.
I shall trade this resource.
It's 600 gold from here. Epic.
Yes, my king.
And how much from here? Another 600.
Continuing on.
Oh yeah.
Setting up a trade route.
Pretty nice. Good. Good. I'm just gonna checking everything because I don't wanna miss anything. And you will see why. When the chaos will come to me, and it will come soon.
I will make them fear you.
Then
we march to our enemies.
Then
doom.
I will be done. Well, here you go. I'm just gonna use archers and like pew pew pew.
If the enemy show you mercy in battle, do not break.
Elves, really? Hi, I'm Elves. Oh. I need to. Why they are standing there? Come on, come to me so I can shoot you. Come on. Come to me. No. I don't wanna use my cram guards as some kind of pushing thingies. What was demon push this? Stop doing speed for my window. Go faster! Let's get this done. Oh yeah. Come on. I'm gonna speed this up a bit. Now those are heavy infantry units. Spear wall. I'm gonna use for the Fatherland, so it will be faster. I'm just gonna push them like here. I just finished them. And my cousins are fine. Oh yeah. Okay, there's really not much watching at this point. I'm just gonna go back to you when I will be at campaign mode. Oh, wait. Good.